This, to promote bodybuilding and to promote fitness in the Arnold Classic, is a hobby. It is a passion. A passion because it is part of the health and fitness crusade. I've started that crusade 45 years ago, where I promised myself I will not just lift weight for myself, but I will lift the entire sport of bodybuilding, the whole fitness movement. I will do everything that I can to lift it and to popularize it. So this crusade has been extremely successful, and we will continue on with the crusade to make sure that everybody benefits. Everybody benefits from good eating and from good food supplements and from good training. That is the bottom line. That is my mission. And that is the mission that every bodybuilding yes. champion ought to have.
Baby, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. I see this life like a swinging vine. Swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Kills me, makes me feel alive.
Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
Makes me feel alive.
Baby, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars.
Isn't that?